Welcome to the help video, Creating a New Patient Study. In this video, we will show you the different ways you can start a new patient study using iViz. There are three ways to start a new patient study. You can select a patient from the scheduled list or enter a new study from the search menu. You can also start a new patient study after completing a scan. To start a new study from the scheduled list, from the home screen, tap Patient and then Schedule. You can press the refresh button to update the patient list. Select a patient from the list. The patient's information automatically populates the form. Notice that you can also start a new patient study from this screen as well. To start scanning, tap the scan icon. To start a new study from the search menu, from the home screen, tap Patient. From the search tab, tap New Study. Notice that iViz prompts you to close the current study before starting a new one. From the patient screen, type the patient information in the appropriate fields. To close the keyboard, press the down arrow. Scroll down to make sure you've entered all the necessary information. Tap Save or the scan icon to save the patient form. And finally, you can also enter patient information after you've completed a scan by tapping the patient field and then tapping the patient tab. For more information about managing patients and studies, refer to the iViz user guide.